The archaeological complex of San Pietro a Corte is an area in the old part of the city center of Salerno where the witnesses of different historical art nations from the 1st century AD are visible and supported. The area extends both underground and surface at different levels. The site firmly appears to be the only civil architectural and archaeological witness belonging to the Longobardian period. Moreover, it is possible to see a site, probably a Roman bath, and an early Christian burial ground. At the foundation of the entire structure, there is a part of a building belonging to the Roman imperial age, and some baths dating back to the 1st or 2nd century. In the 5th century, space was used as a church for a Christian community. The upper chapel, dedicated to the saints Peter and Paul, is what remains of the magnificent palace which expands up to the center of the town, and that was the residence of the Longobard prince Areki II. During the Norman period and until the Sabian one, from the 11th to the 14th century, the rooms of the palace were used for public purposes. The representative hall was used for meetings of the citizen parliament and for the graduation ceremonies held by the medical school of Salerno. The service stair to the chapel was relied in 1700. Fruscione Palace rises next to San Pietro a Corte. It was restored in 2009. Visible are different traces from different ages, from Norman to Angevin.